start.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Ojal. I study in KG2A. My poem, my story's name is Three Little Pigs. Three little pigs run down, see the world. As it was very cold, they decided to build them on houses. The first little pig was lazy. He did with kid. Second little pig was lazy. He made a house with wood and sticks. Three little pig was smarty. He made a house with bricks and cement. The one day a wolf came. First little pig house. Little pig, please let me come in. The little pig says, by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I will not let you come in. So it blew the house down. So it huffed and then blew the house down. The first little pig ran to the second little pig house. Then wolf came, second little pig house. Little pig, please let me come in. Then little pig says, by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I will not let you come in. So it huffed, puffed, and then blow the house down. So it huffed, puffed, and then blow the house down. The first little pig, second little pig ran to this third little pig house and said, wolf is coming, wolf is coming. Then wolf came. Third little pig house. Little pig, please let me come in. And little pig says, by the hair of my chin chin chin, I will not let you come in. So it huffed, puffed, and then blew the house down. So it huffed, puffed, and then but could not blow the house down. Then wolf climbed up the chimney and jumped into the house. My tail is meaning. Then wolf ran away. Three little pig was happy. Thank you.